Don't know why the hell that happened. That guy's got the formula for cure for $150. I could find a place to fucking sell things.
Damn, you are really broke.
Found some vinegar. Egg of the chocobo, huh? No, I don't want your rug. Here we go.
Exciting. All right. Almost there.
Animals just walking around town, shitting all over the place. Pompolonius!
Heyo!
Don't pick me, you dick!
God damn it.
I like how the little kid and the old man are like, oh no, it's not talking about us, and they just get out the way. Oh, there's dude's brother. I see he was being ironic. I am tiny. Me, Tiny, you wait here. Tiny waits outside. Pompolonius. Now, I'm going to leave, and you're going to fight anyway. The gate will close behind me, and you will be screwed. Yes, and while in Rome, where are all my brothel bitches before I fight? Nice. Dick. Animals running around, shooting everywhere, people screwing on the streets. Way to go, dick!
Just kill the giant snake and giant rat traps.
And whatever the fuck bug muck is, demon god electric bug thing. I got a stoned vest. Of course it's better. Can you join back? Faces and shit.
Square had the best sprint artist.
Dude, this scene must have took fucking weeks for them to do.
I did that with everything they did.
Vigor. Yeah, I remember this fight being a real fucking pain in the dick.
Oh yeah. Luckily you got the spear. You might want to see the... Right, dude, at you.
he just charged right at that fucking thing.
Yeah, you gotta hit him in the back.
Ah! No fair! His showboating shall be his undoing. Ow! Joke, but it really did look like he just lifted one leg right there. Observe.
Alright. Hey, that's the little leg.
Spear. great at the trick.
Can't do corners with anything.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh,
1,000 jewels!
Oh, you had that before the fight.
Yeah, when I was in the market. Pompolonius. Don't jump on me.
Yeah, we thought you were just some regular Tomo. You're totally gonna die. You're gonna laugh.
Why does every other guy up there in the stands have a fucking unibrow, monobrow? Gladiator sword. Shanks. But you know, I'm going to have to kill you. What's so funny?
I like their telephones, though. Face just comes out the wall. Hey!
Listen here, number two. Oh, God.
Yeah, that's gotta be scary. You up there, old me? Oh.
Yeah, stick your hand into the rock mouth. I wanna stick it in the rock mouth.
Don't make me come down there.
And you said it was over. Thank you.
better.
Now, this is what the dog would be doing in real life.
Oh dear.
Goats. Running through here. Acting a fool. Where's the food places? There's something behind this goat.
Jade disc. So I can buy beads if I need them too. Already found a better deal.
What are you trying to get, anyways?
That, for one, and then the armor set.
What's the difference between heal and cure?
Cure heals poison. Heal heals you.
So you got the helmet, you need one more thing, right?
Yeah, I think.
Or what are you going for?
I So I was kind of wanting to get the whole armor set in here, but... Wasted my time getting the obsidian home.
Of course. You already have the stone vest. I think that was the other armor in here.
There is a cape to get. I need 3 chickens and 3 beads. Isn't it the Centurion's armor? Yes. Ah, yes, that is the body armor. Never mind, the cape is the body armor. So I have one more thing to grab. The helmet, the cape, get these bracers, and I believe that is all.
Don't trade the Maxis, did.
I am not. I don't even know where to get the Maxis stick. What does that do?
That's HP restoration for formulas and
animals. Oh, nice. Just having it on you?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. hell did this guy go? There it is. Bronze gauntlet. Boom. Alright, I think that's everything I'm worried about. Do you want to just buy this damn amulet from this guy?
That's fine. Do you want to try and get the Moxa stick?
Where do you get the Moxa stick from? Who do you trade for it? I haven't even talked to the guy yet. What is
in the market? He's It doesn't really matter. We'll be fine in a minute. Look at the items I get this from.
The guy's the guy who gave me the gauntlets. Beads. Tapestry. Rice. Rice. Armor polish. Rice is fortunately incredibly cheap. Get us the hell out of here.
Broke it. Shit. Damn it. No. Did you tell him yes? Just.
Let's Trying to run past. There we go. Just shoot really wide. Is that thing?
It's definitely chasing us.
It's a bad damn day right there. That was dumb. Gotta talk to this douchebag. I love you.
Yeah, this guy just, became a whole lot cooler in my book.
Get rid of love tape.
And do we need love tape for this next part? I don't remember.
I have no idea. Guess we'll find out. About his brother being a cock. Oh yeah?
Oh
still.
I don't like this place. I'm pretty sure we have to go to the left here.
Yeah. It's either going to be that blocked cave or that...
Now that I'm back, I think I can jump across something and send the elevator up before you.
Gotcha. His shit deal. Whoops. Didn't even say anything anymore, just awkwardly stares at you.
Oh man.
Yeah, I got tons of shit to sell, dude.
Okay.
That's why I wanted all. Oh, and we need to equip that on you.
It's all the one I'm wearing.
No.
Okay.
think that switches whenever you switch collars, though.
Yeah.
Oh, nope.
Nope, I just never get any other weapons, so...
Well, congratulations on peaking.
Well, just the...
Still peaked.
Still
peaked.
Stars place by this fierce.
You are a glorified bullet sponge. See? I dodge out the way and you take the hit.
It actually makes this game harder when I, like, step away from these guys, because I'm supposed to be always on point, so something like that, so that you get the timing to come in. I'm pretty much there to break up the enemy's timing. I died.
Hey, don't lay down like that. Stop it. Did we just rest at a fucking place? Oh, you're right. Probably should have done that. After we sold everything.
Okay, so, follow me. I think you can switch to him. Oh no! What have I done? Okay. Darn.
This is where it told us where to go, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be able to jump over that bridge. Yeah. We're supposed to be able to jump that bridge, man. That's not working. I don't know, maybe you have to press A on it.
Maybe. Let's see.
This is frustrating. Yeah.
Told you there were game enders in this motherfucker.
Maybe save.
Well, we're already saved, so. So far, so good.
Right.
Walked up to this part right here and just moved left.
Really?
Yep.
I wonder if I can do that.
No, it was not working.
Alright, well, go get the boy before something silly happens.
Alright, and switched.
I was worried that was gonna end this for us. Or we'd have to get like some cheap. If there is such a thing.
Huh.
prog.
Down within your essence.
Yeah, buddy. Definitely a feral hound. By the way, if that statue wasn't an indication.
Feral hounds look awesome.
Didn't really get an option, just so you know. That got us there. I've fallen in so many damn holes. Indeed. Horus. You got some fucked up shit on your mind, brother. Ruffleberg.
There was another guest.
Oh. I can't do Morgan Freeman's voice, but we all know this guy would sound like Morgan Freeman.
Every time I explain something, I add a freckle.
They do represent a lot of... I can't do more things, but you get the idea. wow.
Tons
of shit to do. You gotta go all the way up over here and all the way down the fuck here.
This X.
Do we go to the ship after this? No, we go to the, like, fancy, like, Renaissance era place.
Yeah,
Victorian, yeah. Oh, let's get a move on. I got 30 minutes before I have to get driving.
If we're lucky, we can beat the Minotaur.
I am the mighty Minotaur. Sure. Shanks. Based on the skeleton here, they've just found a grave and decided to fucking defile the shit out of it. Look, someone ate their lunch over this dude's fucking dead corpse. And like, oh, lunch break. Dug in through the sandstone here.
Wow. Okay. I see what you're doing here, Horace. Actually, I do.
Well, why is there a skull in the back of this wagon over here? What the fuck is really going on in this camp?
Is that a horse? What is that? Alright, so we gotta go to
the north and to the south. Seriously, what the fuck is going on here? But I wanna.
They hurt. About like you, Minotaurs and Satyrs and what are the ones The ones that have the horse body.
I thought that... No.
A centaur.
Centaur, you got it.
Yes. I don't know if any of those are in this attack.
I'm never gonna get to upgrade any of the swords or anything. By the time I finally get one upgraded, then I'm gonna get the gun. Miss those big spikes.
Kids game.
Oh, dick.
No, yeah.
Really? bitch.
Sure. Have no idea what you're doing out here. Oh, so it's like that. You're just gonna stand in the damn way.
Brought up a good point. I guess she's leaving now. You gotta check what's in.
What the? You can make room for that.
You're on your own.
No. You need me.
That shit just retracted, didn't it? Ain't that about a bitch? No! Wait! Changed my mind!
Plan. obnoxious pricks. There's no way I'm gonna make it now. God.
Man, slow down when you get on
that. Why? You see, the second we get to the bridge, it fucking collapses. Slow down to fall on it anyway.
Hey, that's pretty sweet. That's they give us 50.
Fuck you. Fucking cunt.
Oh, jeez.
That's the point I've gotten to with these fucking assholes. You see this shit? I'm gonna fucking die. And we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. Get out of the way! Eat a dick! Fuck these guys.
That was totally it too, but yeah, these satyrs are so confused.
The only thing I can think of is you run ahead of me and get in the way of them so I can run past them.
That's what I was thinking
too. Fucking slimes now. He keeps doing that. That's why I keep falling off. He'll fucking run all the way to the side with me.
Right.
Fucking bastard. Did we even unlock?
A little bit
expecting that so soon. Kind of wanted to save first. Can we go back? You're dead.
It's all good.
No, we can't.
I think we'll be alright. We have
Minotaur before I had to burn out. But I kind of want a division. I have no idea. Because division is fun.
Whoa,
which one of us hit him for 306? I don't think that was me. Got him glitched somehow. We always brutally kill the shit out of these things, man. Didn't even get a chance to step on it or not, just did it automatically. Let's go get that eye and burn the figgity fuck out of here. Where is it even? Is it up here? No. Cock. Bag. Cock bag. I'm glad we missed those giant spikes. That would have sucked. That one was on purpose. Why don't you lead? It's not like you can't walk through me or anything.
You just keep
what, I did. I stopped dead on the bridge right here, and you didn't do anything.
Nice.
Does this one lead to the same place? Where the hell? Where the hell did he come from? Good news, we had to go south first. Alright. I have to leave.
Well.
Yeah.
Well, we should probably save.
We did. Whenever I was up there, I saved. Oh, we got surrounded by these guys really quick.
Alright, well... Well, we get that too. I thought we got it after we killed that guy. Hopefully it didn't glitch.
Right, because his...
saved after it.
His bones definitely did drop there. Very southwest in the center hall. Yeah, cool, thanks. I'll have to leave and come back, but we'll come back to this here in like 30 minutes. I gotta go pick someone up. But yeah, did you just see where I just went? Black Serotonin just told me where to go.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a room where you gotta do a lights out dealie with all the switches down there.
Alright then.
Yeah. Right on. Hey, thanks for the advice, man. Y'all have a good night. We'll be back on later.